用。For anyone who's here has never seen this, I definitely recommend giving this game a shot. It's a really good game. This already isn't great because I dropped the combo like multiple times, but it's okay. Thanks, Phantom. I'm just good at video games. So my aim was so good. No, you don't have to show the mouse, but because the mouse is cool, why would I not show it? Not a lot of console games you get to play with the mouse, so. I missed. I shot one early there. The Winnie the Pooh mouse, I don't own one of those, so. I do own two mice, but none of them are Winnie the Pooh mice. Okay, I got that on the second shot. I just have to mash right click, and the like before what I would do is I would let the text that said scene clear pop up, and then I would skip like the cutscene where it counts down all the fairies. But if you actually just start mashing earlier, you can just skip all of that immediately, and I didn't know that. So all my runs watch the like scene clear thing and just lose like 5 seconds per stage. Also, I was really bad at keeping up my combo. I mean, this run hasn't been great for it either, but it's been better. Oh, I missed both of those and lost the combo. That's a lot of points gone. So those fairies, there's 20 per level. And they're each worth 5,000 points, but if you get all of them, you get an extra 100,000. So you really don't want to miss any. Because it's just a lot of points you're missing out on. And it means that you're going to be short levels at the end of the game also. I think you can save a lot of time here. Killing this boss is like one of the early is like one of the biggest time saves. In the game in general. I missed that one, that's alright. The fairies don't matter here as much because you missed the last, like, six because of killing the boss early. I mean, you still want the points, but missing one isn't that big of a deal. If I was playing a master, I think I would already be dead. Got a lot of health, which is good, because you take a pummeling on this boss intentionally to be able to kill it fast. There we go. Come on. I didn't even level up there. See what Sim was meaning though, that seemed to take way longer than normal. Alright, this is my favorite song in the game. don't know why I did that. That was really dumb. My weekend's pretty good. Oh, why'd I shoot twice there? Probably because those guys take two on Master. Probably not, but stranger things have happened. So score doesn't matter here because it's the last stage, but it's good practice. Yeah, so normal is the one I got beat in, so.
Okay.
Yeah, it was a pretty quick kill. Nice. Good improvement. That's some pretty good kills on those bosses. Like, dropped the combo like way too many times, but that was pretty... I mean, it's almost certainly possible to go faster. If I was a higher level, I would have been doing more damage at the end there, but... Thanks for the GG's, pals. What is the... Let me check what the normal mode time is that Sim got. I think it's like 2440 something. $24.53, but he said he got... Okay, let's say 2440, so that's what he actually got there. So like he had a run with no audio. That's what that was, so... I could probably beat that if I did another run, if I'm being honest. Just wondering, do I want to do another easy run or just do normal right away? Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I'll do that. I'll let the credits play here, and then I'll go to normal. I probably have to input like a high score or something. Although it was on, since it was on easy, maybe not. It also might have been a 29, although I thought I split pretty good, but we'll check. Well, pretty solid run. I was definitely like better, not just because I could skip more cutscenes. It was definitely just better play. So we take those.